Hey everybody, it's Anakin with Next Gen Tactics, and I hope everybody's having a really darn good day, because I am, again, having a great day. I want to show you guys this quick FFA on Nuketown here, and you know, Nuketown games are always a blast. I mean, they're always just so crazy. Let me just give you a class breakdown real quick as we run through here. I've got a AK-74U with rapid fire. I've got a CZ-75 with full auto. I'm running the Simtex, Claymore, and Nova Gas combo. And I have 5, 6, 7 for my kill streaks, and that's the napalm, mortar strike, and the helicopter. So this is a great lobby. This is a bunch of good guys I'm playing with here. I'll give a little shout out to Kung Fu and my boy Unholy Samurai, and I think even Medic may be in here with us. I'm not sure. But I'll tell you, this was a damn fun game, and you know, the I finished this one at 30-10. I have a real good game here, but let me tell you some stupid mistakes. I'll tell you, you know, there's some really goofy things. I finally remember to use my stupid claymores, but they don't really do me a whole lot of good. In fact, I think I may end up with one or two kills the entire game. This AK-74, man, this thing is nasty. I think everybody's pretty much decided the AK-74U is probably the, you know, one of the most overpowered guns in the game, if there is such a thing. Look at that. Oh, got you on the inside. All right, and let me tell you, this is funny. I got my 3 kill streaks right there, right off the bat. And you know, I'm an idiot. I don't know what's going on back here, but I'm shooting to that fence like nobody's business, and I can't seem to kill anybody. That's my old FMJ stuff kicking in. And look at that. What the hell happened there? I don't know what kind of lag that was, but it sure wasn't me. Now look at this, okay? Here's what an idiot I am. I'm just going to stand out here in the open, and I'm going to go ahead and call in my kill streaks. And I'm like, oh, well, gee, I wonder why the hell I died. Idiot. So then I do it again. I'm like, well, I still got one more. Oh, I know. I'll just stand out here in the open again in the same freaking spot. So, yeah, there's my tip of the day. Don't be an idiot. So, yeah, in life, that is. Regardless of the game. Oh, did you see that turn around? Now watch this. Here we go. Here's something. What the hell happened there? Swipe and a miss. Sadness. All right, look at this. I tear the shit out of that chimney. Look at that. Oh, yeah, that chimney is dead. I got no points for that chimney at all, though. I can't believe it. The game cheated me on that. Anyway, look at this, too. I'm like, oh, well, hang on. Don't kill me. Let me put my claymore down. Yeah, that was real goofy. Same thing again. Here I am walking around with these damn claymores. I swear, for every kill I get with a claymore, I kill myself walking around with them, trying to figure out a good spot to put one in. You know, I'm not really a fan of those things. If I don't have a gun in my hand, and then look at this. What it was like a paint in the wall right there? I decided I was going to repaint this house. I don't know what was going on there. And then look at this. Okay, now look at that. I mowed that person down with 2 sweeps of my gun, and they were still alive to kill me. I don't know what was going on there. But, you know, you just never know what's going to happen on Nuketown. So, you know, this map is such a blast to play. It's nice. I really am glad, though, that they changed the map selection to where you can't choose it more than twice in a row. So, you know, I do get tired of the same map over and over. But I'll tell you, whenever you're having some intense games, it's always nice to come and let loose on Nuketown. And, you know, just come in here and just run, you know, completely careless. You don't care where you're going. You're just running around and shooting anything that moves, and that's where this game really you know, it's a great break from some of the other maps where you kind of gotta sneak around a little bit. Look at that long shot with the AK-74U there. Oh, knife! And here comes another. Okay, I didn't learn my lesson at all. I stand out here in the middle of like a high traffic area and pull in my napalm. Luckily, I only had 1 kill streak to pull in. Oh, and look at this. This is my first... Come on, everybody, clap. Hooray! This is my very first napalm kill cam. You know, I think some of you guys may have seen my first mortar kill cam here a few videos back, but this is my first napalm kill cam. So, anyway, I really enjoyed this one. Thanks again so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.
Hey, guys, we're on Facebook! Check the description of this video for the link to our new Facebook application. Subscribe and get our latest video updates posted right on the wall on your own Facebook page.